Speaking of food, it's considered the most important meal of the day.
My midnight snack? No, of course not. We're talking about breakfast, and there are plenty of places to dig in. Channel 8's Brianna Campbell visited the Highway Diner in today's Food Friday.
You've seen it as you drive down Highway 2. Highway Diner, boasting 24-hour service and home-style cooking.
Midwest comfort food, this kind of harkens back to years ago when these places were all there was to eat.
Scott's been running the Highway Diner ever since his father passed away, keeping the business in the family. The eclectic decor and aroma of breakfast food hasn't changed in the 32 years Highway Diner's doors have been open.
And I think that's what really brings people in.
People like Mike Muling. He comes in every Friday to meet with a group of friends, and his patronage goes way back.
I was coming here in the 80s when I was in college, and it's the same. It's the Highway Diner. Everybody knows it.
So whether it's the sizzle of bacon or friendly service, there's no doubt you'll find the same familiar faces, likely sitting in the same spot for many years to come. Reporting in Lincoln, Brianna Campbell, Channel 8 Eyewitness News.
Country star.